Hi, everybody. I'm Tom Seed. That's D. Marx. We're playing Eve Online. We're playing Elite Dangerous. Okay, anyway.
We're going to space.
Going to outer space. Anyway.
I am in space.
Can you join my thing here?
No, not yet. I'm still preparing the planet generation system because I've
learned. Sure. So the idea here, guys, is we're going to try to meet each other. He's pretty far away, but it's no big deal.
Yeah, show him on the map in real time.
Okay. Well, I'm in the middle of a jump, but then I'll do it. We played a little bit of Elite Dangerous before. I have this in VR, but I'm not doing it in VR right now. Just to make it a little bit easier to see and to...
Yeah, I did a stream of this like a year and a half ago. It was very well attended. People liked it, and then I never did it again.
I do recall that part.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun, though, because I literally just put on jazz and flew around the whole time. I probably still have that same ship from back then.
It's my guess.
Yeah. Okay, I'll go in. When we're actually, like, meeting up and doing shit, I'll explain why this is my favorite ship in the game. This is, like, my fucking... This is, like, my Millennium Falcon. Like, yeah. I know it's not the best, but I fucking love it. All right, what do you want me to do here?
Galaxy map is what I'm going to look at right here. So, I have a private group. You should be able to see it. Should be friends only.
We might have to be friends in the game.
Oh, well, let's do that.
Would be my guess.
By the way, he claimed to be over here.
I'm actually in Sothis, not Seos. I'm next to Seos.
Okay, well, regardless.
What's your name?
My name? I'm Tom C in the game.
Tom C?
I wonder how I spell that. Do that. Okay, let's see if I can see it. Yeah, it's Mr. Tom C. All one word.
Great. Leave this. Okay. So I'm going to add friend.
I don't know if I need to do anything here with that.
You probably will need to accept my friend request.
Accept my friend request! New friend request from Commander Vetter Higgs.
That's me.
Okay, how do I do that? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to press 3. No, I'm not. I'm going to press 2. Press E. Sorry. I'm not going to press E. I'm going to press E. I'm going to accept that. Did I do it?
There we go. All right.
Okay.
I'm gonna go to Private Sesh. No, I think you're in open play.
Alright, then let's head back real quick.
Yeah, according to this starting screen, you're in open play.
How embarrassing. So we're gonna go back to game menu, and I will do that. Oh, okay. So we're gonna exit to main menu this time and actually do it.
Also, everybody, I'd like to point out that I have my favorite scented candle burning, my cat's on my lap, and I'm enjoying a root beer float. Listen to some Stardust by John Coltrane.
It's pretty good. Okay, I just pressed connect to private session, so there's no question about it.
Alright, let's do it like this.
I can do this. There you go.
Hey.
The system seems remarkably good.
Connect to private group sesh. Think this is working. Ah, oh, God, I love this ship. All right.
So I wonder if I have the ability to see you in some way. Perfect world, it would show you on a map because we're in a private session. Which it does. Hey, what do you know? You're actually further away. So again, guys, you can see kind of what we're looking at here. So all of this stuff is a place that we can go to, by the way. It's oh my god, it's unbelievably big. I didn't realize it was this big. I've never been anywhere near anything in this game.
Yeah, I've had, like, when I was really seriously playing this, I had plans of, like, fucking going to the center of the galaxy and, like, going to Earth and stuff.
But it's just so far away.
I'm pretty sure. I think you can go everywhere on the map that you can see.
I think so too. Yeah, so we're like in the same, we're like in the same quadrant.
Oh, are we?
We're in inner Orion Spur.
Oh yeah. Let's take a look at the galaxy map and see if I can find you.
Hey, Lee Fox, I love you too. I don't know if we've ever met, but I love you, and in person, I would give you a hug. There, I said it. So we should meet at a point that's equidistant here.
Yeah, I really can't see you on my map.
I am over at... currently at something. LP32920. I should be appearing as a green... a green location marker. You should see me. I should be the only green thing.
Hey, no chewing on that. That's not for you. Alright. The only green thing... Oh, okay. Now I see it. Alright.
So, I would like to make it kind of a... Hey, spammy do Fallout streams. What? He loves your brown eye. Good God, I love you too. Okay.
That's a good one.
There's a place called Aknango. Aknango.
Buddy. Stop chewing on my headphone cords. That's not for you.
Okay, so if you... I'm going to bookmark this location. Aknango should be pretty much in between us both here.
Aknango, can you spell that for me?
Aknango. It's actually closer to me. We can do further to you if you want, but you
no,
probably faster
I'm,
shit.
I'm okay. Because I can fucking jump like the motherfucker.
Yeah, I'm in my Viper, so it's going to be what it is, but... We're down to rock and roll here. So
buddy,
this is
buddy. We're stop on chewing on my headphones.
A little bit of a road trip here, folks. And you're just along for the ride as we try to meet each other at Aknango. I wonder if there's any cool stations there. We're gonna find out though.
I wonder how many jumps that is.
I'm gonna begin my route here, folks. So we are all set up. I think I just bookmarked it actually. Whoops. I thought you have to actually set things. Have you guys been? We've been. A lot of stuff has happened since whatever stream you were watching.
Yeah, that's probably that is true.
So we've been streaming for approximately 7 years or so now, if not more than that. Now I think about it, a lot of things have changed. I am now part dog, which mm-hmm. I thought was a good change for me. We're gonna root that. No, but
it just takes you out on its own now.
What takes you out on its own?
I got an autopilot from because I had actually bought a I bought a ship because the whole reason I was out here was because yeah, I might sell this back. I don't care for this one too much.
You're over there shopping?
No. Earlier, when I was loading this up to, like, start it, to make sure everything works, I had, on a whim, I bought another ship for out here. I could do, I don't remember how I do with frame shifts here.
Sorry, guys, if you hate my jazz in the background.
Yeah, I'm just 47 jumps away.
I wonder how many jumps I am away. I'm gonna get all sorts of discovery cash for this, though. Come on, baby. Don't be scared of that heat. No. No. Don't do it. There you go. See, I feel like the heat will go down because I'm blasting so far. I'm blasting all the fire off of me. Makes perfect sense. Secret Fallout Discord tech from you both. Fallout Discord. I don't know about that. We do have a Discord room just for me and him to talk in. We don't have like a Sons of Video Discord. That'd be great fun. Ooh, baby. Okay, so heat's still pretty bad. Let's relax a little bit. Let's relax. Okay, so let's real quick. Let's take a second here. So as you know, my problem is I constantly want to send out hard points, but you can't do it.
I do it on accident constantly.
Well, the problem is I want to do, I think it's F actually. Okay, let's take a second and reevaluate my button ability here. Did I secretly cancel my route? I'm sure I didn't do that.
Oh yeah. Okay, so I think all this should changed.
Okay, so real quick. Like
every stuff works.
How what works?
Oh, because I think they took away. I think that they took out discovery scanners.
Let's find out if that's true.
Didn't. No, they still have it.
No. So I have primary A. I accidentally just threw chaff out, so that's fun. Okay, what I would like to do here, primary A and B. Let's quick look at the controls. Because I was used to doing this through VR and through voice attack, which was incredibly rad. So let's do this a little way. So yeah, guys, I've mentioned this before. I was going to do a video about it. There's something called voice attack, which is a program that you can use voice commands to control just basically keyboard functions and macros. And so I had one for this game where I would say certain things, certain commands, and the ship would do it. And it was kick-ass. I don't have it on this computer, but basically, like, if I wanted to put out hard points, I would say hard points. If I wanted to go into landing mode or if I wanted to jump, I had different things for that. If I wanted to go to a certain, like, set of hard points, I could say that. It was fucking rad. Shit rocked and rolled. I know I have fire grips N. Okay, great. That's what I needed to know. But that's a great program. And in VR, it's really fucking sick. Okay, so that's...
Yeah, that sounds like it'd be pretty cool.
We're going to do that. N is what we're talking about here. No? I have my indictor right there. So really, it's really not that you're telling me. We all saw it. Everyone saw that it said N there. Unless you're trying to tell me I don't have a separate firing group. Joy 5. Okay, so that's your problem right there. Y'all want to fuck.
Yeah, because also you used to be able to... I'm still trying to figure out everything because it's been a while since I played this. But
that's okay.
You used to be able to launch your discovery scanner while you were in like the hyperdrive.
I think they might have gotten rid of that. Yeah, now I think about it. No, there it is. Okay. It's right there. So discovery is a utility now. I think everyone gets it. So I think it may be defaulted to off now. So here's what we're going to do. We're going
to
press
N. It used to be like this button. Is it this button?
So it tells me to switch mode. Press M to switch. Okay, so there are two different modes. So if you press M, you go into scanner mode.
Yeah.
That's sick. Okay. You have to have your hard points out. Actually, you don't have to have your hard points out.
No, you never had to before.
Well, we're getting back up to speed.
No,
here.
I'm not trying to fucking finish this trying to.
We got some traveling to do, so let's rock and roll.
Frameshift drive charging.
I feel like my jazzy mix has excellent turned off, so we're gonna let it do its thing while I go and fix that. Oh my god. What the fuck?
Oh, that's right, all power to the engines. Forgot about that. That's a very necessary thing.
Might be important. Okay, everyone's...
Right, whatever, I hit everything.
Oh god, I'm gonna crash into the sun. I'm gonna crash into the sun, holy shit. That was not on purpose, guys. Because that was a big problem. When I did it in VR, it would alt-tab all the time for some reason. And so there'd be times when I would frame shift drive and I would have to quick alt tab back in to not fly into the sun. Which by the way, you don't just fly into the sun, but it's, yeah, it's bad if you go too close to this thing.
You don't want to put the universe in it too.
Civil Liberty reported. I don't know what that means, but it sounds kick-ass. Anyway, guys in the stream, so we're on a road trip together now at this point. We are all going through space, learning about each other. Okay. And so we need you guys to occupy us with fun songs or conversation pieces. Woo-wee. Okay, here we go. Anything y'all want to talk about? This is great times for Would You Rather. It's great times for any kind of questions. This may surprise you to learn that I am omniscient and can answer any questions regardless of whether or not I should know it.
Oh, I guess it just does it automatically now.
It does discover things automatically. You don't have to scan, like, astral bodies.
It used to be you would have to, like, do, like, you'd send out, like, a little, like, burst that would go, like, wow.
No, it still does that. I just did it.
Okay, how do I do that?
Okay, so what you need to do is you need to set Discovery Scanner on a firing mode. You don't have to put out hard points. But then you go to the other firing group to set it up.
Yeah, forget how to go to the other firing group. That's not
M is the button is M.
Okay.
Sorry, it's N and then M, but you have to set up the firing group.
Analysis
first.
Mode.
Okay, there you go. No, because you just want to hear it go bwah. It never gets old.
Yeah, I want to be in analysis mode. I want to analyze, dude. Why aren't you not letting me do this?
Well, make sure that you set up your scanner on a thing.
Yeah, it's on Discovery Channel Primary Fire 1.
Okay. So are you pressing your primary fire button?
I'm pretty sure.
See, that might be it. Any tips on buying a car? Here, I've talked about it before, but here's what I did discover now is that people have car buying brokers where you talk to a guy who then sets up a deal and then that guy calls a dealership and sets it up.
Weird.
Pretty cool. But no, just know what you want and know how much you want to pay for it and then figure the rest of it out. Don't let anyone tell you what you can do.
Sometimes tire is okay. Not all the time, but sometimes it's okay.
What's okay?
Tire.
Oh, yeah. Sometimes it's okay. Don't act like you know better.
It's not the scam everyone thinks it is.
No, it's really not. It's really not. Why do people keep having computer issues? Is that a real question? The answer is because, one, people think computers are magical creatures that can do, like, anything or nothing. And they really don't know how they work. Or they are actually put together poorly by stupid people, and so they don't work for that reason. That's the real answer. The one thing I do respect about this game is it really does not let you do anything while you're frameshift driving. Because you wish you could, like, just go into your map or something while you're doing this.
Or, I mean, like, you could go with, there we go. Now Discovery Scanner. There we go.
I got you as close as I could. Ooh, check out this boy.
Yeah, because I dropped the money for, like, the $1 million one that scans an entire system without me having to leave the star.
That's cool.
I dropped the money. Guys, I play this game a lot. I think I have, like, 90-some hours in this game back when I was, like, unemployed and playing it a lot.
Yo, this star is sick, dude. It's like, it's an L's type star, but it's like completely pink.
Yeah. That's dude, okay, sick. So you run into some, I run into dwarf stars, which are fucking rad. I run into binary stars that, like, create, like, bridges between the two because their, like, gravitational pulls are, like, equal. So, like, bits of, like, their fire that are being burnt off are actually, like,
No, I hear you on that. Okay, so I also always kind of appreciate the jeez.
Sorry, what?
A lot of the, like, it's probably they've used every name they could possibly name, but, like, there's a lot of very cool, like, African-inspired names in this.
Yeah, well, I'm pretty sure the map is, like, accurate. I think it's, like, a one-for-one scale.
How could it be?
Well, because a lot of it's empty space. Think about it. And technically, you don't explore the whole thing, but, like...
Well, no, I mean, like, how do they... How could... I guess it would be crazy to know all the names and stuff of all these planets. Like, we can't possibly know names of planets.
I mean, there are a ton of, like, space telescopes and stuff. I don't know why not.
There's no way we could map this much.
Why not?
It's too, it, we probably can't see that much.
Or, dude, like, we can see pretty far. I think the farthest... No, actually, I have time. What do you mean unexplored? There's no unexplored. That's what this scanner's for.
I can actually scan nav beacons, by the way.
Yeah.
And that does something. I forget exactly how that works. Okay. The game wants me to believe it's too hot in here, but we got air conditioning. We're fine. You can also change the voice of your ship.
Yeah, that I did see.
Apparently my high beams are on, according to the top upright there. There's a lot of cool mods in this game. Like, you can make it so that like YouTube videos play on like a little module on your ship. Same with like soundtracks and stuff like that. People know what they're doing with this game. This is the perfect game for just like putting it on, watching YouTube videos, you know, doing stuff in the background, all that kind of stuff.
Yeah, but, I should have got. I wanted to get one of those, like Spotify apps.
It's very cool. I really love overheating. I'm surprised I got away from that. But
just get away from the sun.
But that being said, there is really intense fights in this game, and like, you know.
Okay, actually, so the farthest away observed galaxy is 13.3 billion light years away.
Oh, we weren't far at all then.
Yeah.
Wait, in real life that is?
Yeah. That's the farthest observed. That's not like anything like good. It's just like we know that it's there that many light years away.
That's crazy. How can we possibly see that far away?
Telescopes.
How can telescopes be that good?
Honestly, hilariously, most advanced telescopes is just comedically a bunch of telescopes stacked against one another. Or like put back to back to back, like a human centipede of telescopes.
Is that, but like, at a certain point, can't you not see that? Like, maybe that doesn't make any sense. No, I know what you're saying now. Is the Hubble telescope, like, hilariously underpowered now?
I think it's still pretty good. I think there are some other ones. I think there just aren't a ton. Because there's, like, a deep field one.
Feeling a little bit of fuel scooping here, folks.
Yeah. By the way, I am... How many jumps did I said? I think I said it was 47 jumps before.
Yeah.
So, I am currently 9 jumps in. I have used less than 5% of my ability.
You have how many left?
I said I've used less. I have 38 jumps left, so I've completed about 10. I've used less than 5% of my fuel.
That's pretty good.
No, I fucking love this ship. It's the best ship in the game.
What do you have?
I'll tell you all about it when I get there. I have a Diamondback Explorer.
Discovered something. I'm about to get to Evergreen. No, I know my Viper is not the greatest ship in the world, but it is cool. I will tell you, there is a kind of sense of, like, I don't know how to express it, but like, in fact, the place I just came from was like a couple of systems I was working in for a long time, But like now that I'm going this far out, I'm probably never gonna see those things ever again in my life.
Do you think so? But I've made the trip back and forth to like civilized space and CEOs before. I've made it a couple times.
But why would I go back to the same like small group of things if it's not like, you know,
grinding rep?
Well, I guess so.
Yeah, because trust me, I'm fucking best friends with the dude with the factions out in Seos and Sothis. I am fucking BFFs because I do a ton of missions for them out there.
And what does that do for you?
Well, their alliance. Are they alliance? I think they're alliance. Yeah, they're alliance, so it helps me get some alliance rep. Also, getting your reputation high with a particular faction unlocks new jobs, and it can occasionally lock like passengers and stuff that you wouldn't be able to normally get.
Yeah, I really never got too deep in this game now I think about it. I was mostly just doing like dynamic stuff. Like I never tried to get high rep or high anything really.
Yeah, my rep and I wanted to grind
Oh god, okay. Alright, let's get out of here. That was not good. No. Okay, we got too close to the sun. Doing some nice emergency cooling down here. Oh boy, you can see at my bottom right that it's cooling down. It's taking so long. Hilariously, even though this is happening, I am not able to use my fuel scoop to get heat from the sun here.
Yeah, well, some stars are so
that was too
they're
bad.
Like they're like fusion output is so low that you actually can't scoop from them. Frame shift
drive charging. I know, this is not the case. The thing was that I overheated my frame shift by being so close. And hilariously, you can't do that and be that close.
Yeah.
Well, you have to be moving.
You have to be moving to scoop. You can just stay point put.
No, you have to be moving. You have to move to fuel scoop.
No, you don't. You can stay still. I do all the time.
Okay, can we please stop taking heat damage?
Oh, it's just a self-destruct now. I don't think that was in the game before.
I don't know why you would want that. Frame shift
drive.
Okay.
Oh yeah, it looks like they've integrated a little bit of some like audio stuff. Like it looks like their news broadcasts are narrated now.
Yeah, that's cool. It just seems like there's so much stuff. I can't believe they actually were able to do that. Okay, we may have made a mistake. I may be critically low on fuel at this point. Okay, we're gonna do a little bit of scooping right here.
Fuel scooping.
Okay, we're pretty dangerously low on fuel. So you're telling me I could just park this bitch?
Yeah.
No way. No, so that was too close to the. I have to get not too close to it. That's for sure.
Yeah, getting too close is bad for sure. Oh, well, okay, so you have to be in the frame shift, but, like, yeah. You can slow yourself so that you're going, like, 0.01 times the speed of light. You can be effectively still and get fuel.
Right.
That's what I meant to say.
Okay, but you're still moving.
Yeah, technically, yes, you are still moving.
Okay, let's see what we got here. So, we have some stations in this system here that I could go to just to get some kind of fuel, because the fuel is extremely low right now. There appears to be some kind of icy body. I'm not looking to learn about that shit. This right here. See, your real fucking time that is wasted is spent going in between, in system traveling.
Yeah.
Because it takes forever. And this is not the one I want to do this on, because this is,
Oh, there we go. Superpowers. Okay.
I don't know that I got I'm gonna have to do some quality fuel scooping here.
Oh shit, I can actually go to Seoul. That's fun. Yeah, okay, so I am a petty officer in the Federation, and I'm a master in the Empire.
That's pretty cool.
Well, I wanted to get both of those because those were unlocking the, there are special faction-only ships that exist in the game. So I wanted to try and get them. I didn't end up liking... the Imperial Eagle is fun, but I don't dogfight that much, so it's like, whatever.
Yeah.
And then the Federation gunship is... Or the Federation dropship is a little bulky.
No, those are for certain times. Okay, so we might be in real trouble here. Here we go.
How much can he be in?
So, yeah, let's change this to that.
Yeah, I still have not used 10% of my fuel.
So I'm out of fuel.
How do you get out of fuel?
So I got shut down right on a star here, but I can get into Super Cruise if I do this. Frame shift drive. There we go. Charging. All right. So I'll do a little bit of scooping. We'll be back in business here. Ready to engage. I got to go to my escape vector, which is up here somewhere. There we go. So I don't have enough fuel to do another jump. There we go. Okay, we really got to get out of this fucking star. Okay. We're losing this heat damage, but we still do not have a ton of fuel. So let's just do a couple of just for fun runs past this fucking star. I really got away from here. It's that one right there.
Okay. I feel like, let me go back to this room. I feel like I'm making some really short jumps, and I can really be cutting this down.
Let's do some classic fuel scooping. Fuel scooping. There you go. Just trying to avoid that heat damage. Oh, yeah. It's no big deal, folks. It's no big deal at all. This is some advanced piloting that I am not qualified to do. Warning. Temperature critical. Temperature critical? More like temperature see you later. Okay, there we go. Yeah, you get more fuel the faster you're going. By the way, the idea of a fuel scoop is really sweet.
No, I think it's going to be pretty necessary for interplanetary travel. Warning.
Temperature critical. That's true.
There we go. That's better. Now we're making some jumps. 30 light years a jump? You know it. Thank you.
Alright, we got a frame shift jump back.
Yeah, now we're 9 jumps away. That now we're living the life.
Yeah, your boy is definitely not 9 jumps away.
No, I probably will get to you before...
That's 100%.
Yeah, now we're eating some fuel though. Yeah, so a little bit about the ship that I have right now. It's Dimeback Explorer. It's my favorite ship in the game, and it's because for a ship this size, it's still considered like a small ship. It's pretty big, but for whatever reason, it can equip the like. Some of the highest FSD drives that are available on the market, like the most powerful ones. So even though it's a pretty small ship, it has a really nice fuel supply, and it can jump. You can, on a ship this size, I can make 30 light year jumps, no problem.
That's crazy.
Yeah, I love this fucking ship. It like kind of sucks at dogfighting because it's not very maneuverable, and the cockpit is a giant glass canopy, which is not really structurally as sound as you might want it to be, but it's great for scouting. It's pretty good at cargo. It's okay at combat. So it does everything pretty well, and I just love its profile. It looks really cool. It looks like a fucking, like, slightly modified helicopter gunship. It's just a great ship all around.
No, it sounds pretty good.
Yeah, I actually in the last time I played this, I sold my old one to like buy a Federation dropship, and I regret it so much. I hated it so much compared to the old one. My old ship.
That's so sad.
No, but I got a new one, and this was great.
I'm gonna briefly stop at a hangar to get some fuel.
Dude, because my ship is worth. I think these are like $4 million to buy. I think they're like 4.8. My ship is worth like almost $14 million. It has like the highest level shield. It has reactive plating. It's like, I really decked her out.
Yeah. No, that's the whole key about this game is you can get cool ships and shit, but like the real key is that you got to put some money in to make them really, really good.
Yeah. So, like I was saying before, when I was back in the old system, I just decided I bought a. Originally, I had passenger cabins that I just would like switch in and out. But now I just decided to buy a ship just exquisitely for taking passengers back at the old system I was at.
Some classic
So I just bought a
tourism.
ship for that.
Yeah, classic tourism.
Yeah. So I just have a ship back there. It's just a little sidewinder.
Okay, so we're gonna remember how to land a ship, and we're gonna first of all get back into the zone here. Because actually getting into a hangar is most certainly the hardest part.
Yeah, I love landing in this game. That's why I want to take that thing off. I actually really hate the fact that it's like, because I'm always fucking speeding out of those places. It's like, let me go this to 100. I'm like, fuck that. I wouldn't need to get out of this mass lock.
Astronomical discovery, man. That's pretty good. No, okay, it's not the landing. I actually love the landing. It is the approach. The approach is so difficult and so, like, precise.
Yeah, but I love the fact that you have to like request permission to land and stuff. That feels very
No,
cool.
I love that. Am I the first person to discover this shit? I might legitimately be the first person to discover this. No. Don't go past it. No. Always going past shit.
We'll do one more jump, and then we'll fuel up.
Oh, come here, Mr. Hangar. Don't go too fast. Be there in 8 seconds, and everyone will be happy.
Everybody happy.
I think I pressed this button.
No, so some great memories I have about this game. This is the first and only game I've ever gotten motion sickness while playing.
That's a great
Because
memory.
I was hunting a bounty, and they actually found me, and they did a interdiction on me, and I like escaped it, but it really fucked me up.
No.
Like all the turning and stuff that you do to like avoid interdiction, it really just like threw me off in a not great way.
It's very hard to do. Contacts, we need to go to this, we need to request docking, please.
Yeah, see, like this star that I'm in right now is just like some fucking red dwarf piece of shit. It's not good for fuel.
Let's just gently remember we are approved for which dock? Three? God damn it.
Two.
Okay, so now.
So join me at two. Two.
Okay, let's relax. Everybody stop, okay? We need to put out the landing gear, which is a button. It's most certainly a button. No. Okay, landing gear. Here we go. Landing gear is G for gear. No, it's not. I really thought it was L, but it's not.
It's L for landing.
It's fucking. Really thought it was G here. What does that button possibly do? Oh, it is lights. Okay, great. Okay, so gear, landing gear, G. No, that is definitely not the button I want. If I was a landing gear, because my problem is I'm used to just saying the word gear, mm-hmm. which would put out my gear, which was kick-ass.
Put out my gear.
Okay, so my landing gear is what? Here we go. Nope. Flight landing overrides. That's fun. Nope. See, I would not say this is a miscellaneous feature because I insert. That's a terrible button for that. Yeah. Okay, that's great. Do I need to do flaps? Okay, so gear is your boy L now, as it should be. All right, now we're just going to gently put her right into the fucking promise zone. Everybody's having a great old time.
All right, I'm just suckling on the teat of this sun.
Are you already at the meeting place?
No, I am 2 jumps away.
Jeez. Okay. Well, it's gonna take me a little bit more time.
How much money do you have? Well, I'll just come meet you.
Well, I'm not even necessarily 2 jumps away from...
I know, that's what I'm saying. Because where are you now? Because I guarantee you it'll take me shorter to get to where you are than it will for you to get to me.
Okay, well, let me see.
Yeah, you're in Oundouja?
Yeah.
Yeah, let me take a look at that for you here.
Okay, I always do this where I somehow approach from the wrong direction. I have to do a spinneroo. By the way,
yeah,
Lee Fox...
I'm only 5 jumps away from you. Just stay put. I'll be right there.
Okay.
Just need to get some fuel, and then I'm on my way.
But I'll never get to experience whatever that place is.
I know. I just like jumping really, really far in my ship.
Okay, we're gonna let this thing take us. Nope.
Finish. Oh yeah. How do I do that?
All right. What do we?
There's
got?
A way that you can look out of your ship. You can go into like camera mode. How do I do camera mode again?
That I don't remember, but I know what you're talking about. I'm gonna very briefly use the restroom. I'll be right back.
Yeah, I'll be here. Guys, how's everybody doing at home? Hope you're enjoying this, us just flying around.
Okay. So we're back.
Ooh, it looks like they dropped, it looks like they added some Alliance ships, too.
Oh, I'm just glad to, there you go. There you go, we're restocking all that shit.
Oh, they added a ton of ships, actually. That's rad.
No, they only made it better.
Alright,
so might as well sell some of this great map data we acquired.
No. If you fly out to my place, like, for the first time, you get, like, easily $1 million.
Well, I got 219,000 just for doing this. Okay, what did happen to the tunes?
Incoming message.
damage.
Let's try that again. My repeat functionality is not working. I think it's gone now. Alright. So. This unfortunately is not a place where I can buy sick shit or look at new ships. Which all I want to do ever is look at new ships.
Yeah, that's literally the only thing I ever want to do.
By the way, if you're new to this game, these are all, like, real missions you can take and things you can do. Like, each one of these things is something that, like, leads to a whole bunch of content. Like, there are mission boards to legitimately do all these missions. There's, like, lounges where you can take people on trips. They'll all pay you and stuff like that. It's all for the purposes of getting bigger ships.
There we go. That's our free camera.
Like, we could massacre drug empire of Jaitu faction pirates. 25 pirates? Good lord. Yeah. See, my current rank, combat-wise, is harmless, which is not so great.
I think I'm mostly harmless.
But you're... It's crazy, because, like, you're a person who has, like, played this game.
Yeah, but I don't do a lot of combat.
It's crazy.
No, no, my combat rank is novice. Get fucked, dude. I'm a fucking killer.
Apparently.
That's not good
for now. Okay. So this is my ship, by the way, guys. This is, let's see. I'm gonna get off of it. Its name is the Conquistador.
That would be your name.
We got some clap. I'm real big on missiles, so I have one classic pulse laser and a fucking boatload of missiles.
I have a pulse laser and two mini cannons.
I respect that.
Yeah, the pulse laser is for the shields. The mini cannons is for killing.
So it took me a while to
figure
out...
Unless they don't have shields, in which case everything is for killing.
Buddy, you just decided you didn't want to be in the lab.
Yeah, it took me a while to realize that certain hardpoints are able to equip bigger weapons...
Yeah, that's very, very crucial.
So I wish I knew if there was like a really, really good... Does this guy sell stuff? Oh, he does sell stuff. Okay. I wish I knew if there was a really good shop somewhere. But I just don't know that.
Yeah, I've looked at some online for like some certain things. Because there are sometimes when you want to like track down a ship or track down cargo components.
Well, that's a new thing now, is there's something called engineers who are, like, very specific, and there's only six of them in the entire universe.
Yeah.
And they give you certain special things. It's like a whole thing. But anyway. Yeah.
Yeah, I feel like we spent an hour doing it.
It's pretty cool. Torpedoes are really fucking sick. Missiles are real fucking sick. God, I love missiles. Because here's what happens is you just do your thing, knock out their shields with your little bitty laser, and then you just fucking all out missile launch. And they just blow up and everybody happy. I'm paying $40,000 in insurance on this bitch.
My insurance is a gentleman's. Not available right now because I'm flying.
So.
Also, it's very stupid, but the head look is my favorite feature in this game.
What? Well, it was very cool when I could literally do that with my head. You're
anyway,
telling me that's two jumps for you? No fucking way.
I'm currently... Now, I'm three jumps away from Undaja, that's where you are.
Yeah, I know that's where I'm at.
Yeah.
How does he see how many jumps you are away from something?
If you plot a course with your galaxy map, and then you panel, it tells you how many jumps you are to your next thing.
Alright.
Ah, finally in civilized space.
Okay, so... Well, I don't know how to possibly check this.
No chique.
Here, it looks like this was about... Oh, boy. This is at least 10 jumps for me. My jump range is only 10.15.
Yeah, my jump range is 3 times that much.
Interesting. I would like to meet at... I would like to go to a better, like, shop area.
All right. Do you want me...
So, there's certain ways to know what's better than... Because, like, hangers are never that good.
Well, if you check the navigation panel, you can always kind of tell, like, what kind of spaceports are there. That's generally what I go by. Like, if it's like a Coriolis or something like that, which is like the big cube guys, then I'm generally like, oh, there's probably some good shit here.
Right. See, now there's, like, planets we can look at.
Yeah, I've never done any of the planet landings before. That was not what I had.
Yeah, so you get, like, a fucking little, like, the Mako.
Yeah, you get a Mako, basically.
Which is sick.
Alright, I'm coming to Undaja right now. Okay.
So I'm an Aknango. I'm gonna launch here.
Come on, do the Aknango.
Get out of here. I'm gonna launch. Alright.
There you go. Now, that was almost 600 light years on a tank and a half. That's not too bad.
Okay.
Alright, here we go. That's weird. There was a musical sting. No, he doesn't do that. I wonder if it's because it's where you are. Alright, you are where?
At a station. Let's see. I'm at a station called, I think it's like MacArthur.
MacArthur Hangar?
Yep.
I'll be there, isn't it?
Brutish Decree, The Dolphin, by Brecken Toth.
The Brienne of Tarth. Alright, I am 60 seconds out.
They get mad at you if you put your hard points out. So don't do it.
Frameshift charge detected.
Frameshift charge detected? That's not great. Type 7 transporter. What's all that about?
Are you in the actual hangar?
No. Outside of it.
Alright, I'm gonna land. I am gonna land briefly.
Should be able to spot you when you're here.
Frameshift charge detected.
I'm just basically scanning areas around here.
Yeah, I fucking love that with the free look, you can actually look at like signatures on the actual map and be like, oh, it's over there.
No, it's cool.
Having to turn your ship, it's very neat.
What's happening?
So with the free look, you can look at like signal sources that are on your in your screen, but you don't have to turn your ship to actually see them. But it'll still say like low intensities or conflict zone
right.
Unidentified signal source, things like that.
So now MacArthur Hangar is green. I wonder why that is. Are you in it?
No, but I'm very close.
How do I turn green?
Are you friends with them, maybe?
I don't know. realize I could hold a pretty sick fucking hovering position. There's an eagle. That can't be good.
Frameshift charge detected.
So I forget how to do criminal scans, but that's always fun. I think you're coming up from behind me here.
Gotta do this part. I always forget about this. Request docking.
See, the key about this game is eventually you become a new type. Because you understand how to, like, see things in, like, a 360 kind of environment.
Dude, real talk, I just fucking, No, that's what I said. I fucking, muscle memory landing gear. I was like, I don't remember how to do this, and then I got close enough to the thing, I was just, and landing gear down, and here.
I respect that. So that must mean that you're right there.
I just landed on docking 4.
That's you. The Bogatier 6.
That's me. I'm just doing some liner shopping, selling this piece of crap, selling this piece of crap.
Pretty sick that we're able to actually get to each other.
I wasn't worried.
I was a little worried.
Oh, interesting. Auto maintenance, that's fun.
You're apparently a novice and you're clean and you have no faction.
Those all sound right. Alright. Let's just take a look at what's in here.
I don't even know how anyone could play this game without a stick. It's so necessary to have a stick in this game.
Yeah, I always use my Xbox controller.
It's crazy.
Yeah.
It's like reasonable, but it's like crazy.
All right. Oh, yeah, there's a card graphics. Making a hot $1 million? Sure, sounds great.
That is one problem. If we decide to go anywhere, basically, you're going to get there 3 times faster than me.
Alright, let's see what we got here. Starport services.
Yeah, I was promoted to mostly aimless. That's fun. I'm trying to use this to pick up people. No, the dream is that you could have a sick ass carrier and I could be a fighter in your carrier.
No, it's true.
Which I think you can do.
Well, this ship can't support...
No, not that ship. Listen, we all know not that ship. I didn't know they had fucking assistance modes. What the fuck? I have night vision? What the fuck? I got night vision.
Yeah, I saw that. That's new.
Silent running is always fun to go into.
Yeah, silent running is fun. Because you're like, I hope I don't die before I get there.
I didn't know we had flight assist. I didn't even know what that means. Report crimes against me? Yeah. Orbit lines? Yeah. Okay. That's fun.
Disable the megaship turret? What the fuck?
If you want to take some harm, I want to find a cooler place to be. But.
Yeah, I don't know what you want to do, but I'm here, so let me launch.
Just want to see my boy.
Let's try and find you.
I'm looking right at you, buddy.
Nope, that's a keel back. That's Commander Tom C. I'm not sure what that is. Fine, I'll stop loitering, you jerks.
It's a pretty cool looking ship.
I would agree with that. Yeah, Viper Mark IV, nice. It's a classic.
It's a classic. Doing the space tango right now.
Hey, just getting to know each other in space.
Until. Oh boy! Did I take a hit from that? No, I didn't.
I'm so bad at dogfighting this game, though.
Well, do you want to get shot down? I'll do it. How do I run my warrant scanner again? Let's see.
Probably the same thing as your discovery scanner thing.
No, my primary is not that. I think it automatically does it, actually.
Maybe, I don't know.
If I do this... Yeah. Did you get scanned there?
Not that I'm aware of now.
I wish it would. Oh my god. That's crazy looking.
What?
Just at the closeness. All right. So let's pick a place here.
Is there see if there's any... Ooh, Kinsey Laboratory. Oh, I wonder if that seems like that's on the plant service. I was gonna say, I wonder if there are any... Yeah, resource extraction sites, because those tend to have some... assholes.
Alright. So that would be... We got a couple in this area.
Yeah.
We have a conflict zone real close by.
Yeah, I wasn't planning on going to a conflict.
Okay.
Resource extraction sites are places that tend to have a lot of pirates.
So hazardous feels like it's very high level to me.
Yeah, I would try. There's like a low one that's 942 light years.
Okay, I'm locked on it.
Alright, I'm engaging.
to super cruise here.
See you there. Yeah, I'm in space.
Frameshift drive charging.
Then we're gonna shoot some fucking people. It's gonna be kick ass. Throttle up to engage, of course throttle up.
4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Okay, I'll be there in 98 days.
Yeah, that is always the fun. I did see there's some big, like superpower or power group changes. I think some more have gotten removed.
Really?
When I was playing. Yeah, I think. I want to say right now it's at like 11, and when I was playing before, there were 12 or 13.
That's crazy. So, like, they just got destroyed?
Yeah. Probably some of these people are still hanging around.
That's neat.
Yeah, so that's my girl.
We've got 30 seconds left on this here. Alright.
Really? 30 seconds? Wow.
How far away are you?
40 seconds? Yeah.
So you're right behind me. It's all good.
Yeah, I'm still getting used to this thing.
Okay.
Buddy, you just got off my lap. Yeah, make up your mind, dude. Do you want laps or not?
It's gonna take me like 12 times longer to land than you, but that's fine.
Not if I overshoot it a little bit, which is exactly what I'm going to do.
No, that's exactly what I'm gonna do.
So do this move. Yeah!
Usually the rule is after about, you're about 7 seconds out, that's when you start to slow down.
My plan is, I just get close enough to the planet that it kicks me out of frame shift.
I don't think that works that way.
It seems to work okay. Frame shift drive gets in a little cooldown, that's fine. I was mad about that. Just in the space here.
Just automatically doing its thing here.
It's a cool fucking like blue Saturn planet though. I'm very into it.
Okay, I'm into that. Chief Resource Authority, I'm not into that. Okay, so we might just be hitting this just right. Doing it. This is fucking sick. Okay, got the right speed, and we just gotta get the right distance. Everybody's gonna be happy. Yeah, I guess I could mine. I think everyone has a cargo scoop.
Yeah. Yeah, if you were really trying to make money, you'd use like a. Oh, wow, there's so many export signal beacons out here. You use like a mining limpet because that actually just will go out and grab stuff for you, which is pretty cool.
No, that is cool. A lot of rocks here. Oh. There you go. Try to avoid some rocks here. Okay, where's that boy at? Hey, Mr. Viper. You been doing any crime? Yeah, something else.
Are you off doing crime?
Nope, nobody has to know. Yeah, we're feel like you're definitely a criminal. Mostly harmless, scanning. Wanted, that's too bad. You're getting bugged. Okay. Nope. Yep. What the fuck is that button? Okay, let's remember how we do missiles here. It seems like it could be missiles. This button?
Yeah, now I'm here.
Here we go, pal. No, wait, go back in this mode. Landing gear? What the fuck? I meant this.
I only said landing gear. They're not picking you up just yet.
Whoops.
Wait a second. There he is. Nope, that's Federal Security System. Service, never mind.
This guy's too far away. Come on, baby. Oops, we're in seeker missile range. He shouldn't have been such a shithead. Oh! Woohoo-wee! Oh my god. Oh! Thought about not doing crime? Looks like you didn't. Busy thinking about doing crimes. Okay, that was a real thrill.
Did you get him?
Yeah. Stick two real sweet missile salvos, and that was the end of that.
Yeah, I'm trying to locate you here.
I'm sure we're in the same spot. This guy's dropped a whole bunch of shit. It's located right about here.
Let's not find this rock.
That was part of it. The funny thing is you just run into the stuff.
Yeah, no. Just put the scoop, out and then just hope for the best.
Pretty sure the scoop does itself. No way it doesn't.
Now I know.
Whoa! Type 9 Heavy by Vasily. He didn't do any crime, that's fine. See, the thing that happens is people do a crime, but then they don't want to do the time.
Wow, that's profound.
I thought so. I think G is Goop? It is not. I knew it was not. I'm stupid.
Definitely some ships around here. That's a pebble, though. Oh, shit.
It's gonna slam right into the ship.
Shadow War.
Okay, I managed to do it. Okay, I'm just not gonna collect any of this stuff.
Now, one thing you never want to do, and happens every so often, is accidentally tag someone trying to fight pirate. It happens sometimes, and it's a really big deal. Because there's no, like, put your gun away option. It's like, you're fucking immediately the world's worst criminal.
No, that happens a lot.
You're like, ah, it was an accident, I swear.
Crime response team in situ. That can't be good.
Somebody must be getting crimed.
So you are in this area.
Yes, I am.
In your area.
Yeah, so, alright, if you...
Meet me over at the One Rock.
Okay. I was actually going to say, I'm 4 kilometers from the actual, like, resource extraction site, circling like waypoint.
So that is something I'll remap. Jazz just makes it.
Yeah.
See, I actually don't know where. It's not a super helpful thing.
Alright, if you go to. Let's see. Yeah, I don't know what to tell you other than the fact that there is a, like. Actual. Okay.
Probably can lock you too. Yeah, I'm 30 out from that.
30 kilometers?
Yup.
Oh jeez. No wonder I couldn't find you.
Yeah, I was fighting some dudes. And I fucking blew him up and it was kick ass.
You wanna come over here?
Some Miles Davis if you're in the mood for jazz. You can't listen. We all know that's gonna be your classic. Some good weather report is really something else.
Hi.
Part of your job here is to not run into any of these rocks.
I mean, I think I can handle that.
Keel
back here. Some laser over there.
Shadow war.
Queen, oh, you're getting close then.
Child, Viper 3. The Master, that seems bad. Oh, he's Federal Security, I'm not messing with that. So keel back, I've already discovered him. There's a whole bunch of laser action over there.
Yeah, I'm actually gonna fight this guy.
Jan Millen. Right?
Yep.
Okay, pal. Doesn't care for missiles. That's right.
What? Did I not get any bounty for that?
Lame.
Okay. The gunplay in this game is not super easy if you have secret missiles. It's super awesome, is what you mean to say. Listen, you just set them up and you shoot the missiles and then they die, and that's what you want. Okay, if I was
looks like there's more missiles over there.
More what? Oh, there's more fighting? Cargo scoop is home, bud. We're going to have to change that. Change it to, how does it feel about R? Okay, I mean, no. How do you feel about T? Yeah, that's fine. Yetzel. So if I just do a little bit of this.
Yeah, if I played this game a lot more, I probably wouldn't invest in, like, a stick.
Yeah, I happen to have one. That's the reason I was able to do it.
No, it makes too much sense.
Boom! Oh, okay. You see there's more fighting?
Yeah, I'm currently engaged in Terry Heinrich.
Alright.
Frameshift charge is active. I don't think so. Gonna be enough for me, Doug.
Alright. What kind of ship is he in?
Vulture. Actually, he might be getting away. Bastard got away.
Alright. There's so much cargo out to be scooped, but I always forget how to do it.
Yeah, I know you can.
You have to go a certain speed. My problem is my speed is... I only know one speed.
Alright, I found how to do it on my control scheme. But I doubt that helps you super a lot.
Too much damage. You actually have to target it.
Yeah, kind of. That's a lot of damage.
Okay, I keep slamming into it, which is really funny to me.
No, it's always the best.
Yeah, so that means I'm going too fast, obviously.
No, it means you're not aligned right with the, It means you're not aligned with the cargo correctly.
Oh, yeah, of course that's what it means. Low security sector.
Wow, a lot of lasers over there.
Lasers? We're seeing lasers. Wow, okay, a lot of lasers over there. Yeah, who are these folks? I probably shouldn't get involved. And yet it's so much fun to shoot people. Okay, would you really name your ship Child?
I don't hate it.
Got Igor Zatikov. Besides, he wants to be a big spaceman.
I'm finding Edgar Wright, the director.
Yeah, baby, where are you at? Come on, Igor. We all know you're here, Igor. Right, there we go. All right.
See you later, bitch. Boom!
He's too busy getting killed.
Never gonna stop loving you, bitch.
First, now we gotta finish off this Igor guy. He's just asking for it.
Well, I'm being scanned by some fucking asshole.
Is it me?
Let's see what you're carrying. That was James Douglas Hotchkiss.
It's a sidewinder up to. Yeah, pal. You're so wanted right now. Okay, it's fucking badass to see you just flying along shooting at somebody.
Idiot.
That's you. Who are you fighting against? You're getting shot from all over. This guy right here.
Well, one of them is dead.
Well, he just exploded the second I locked on him, so that's good.
Well, he's got a friend.
Let's discover this friend. That's...
Oh, in an unfortunate sidewinder, who is absolutely going to get his shit pushed in.
Do we have missile locks on this guy? Turns out we do.
That was unfortunate. I saw those missiles come from a fucking mile away.
Okay, I didn't even know that guy was that weak.
Pick your bones clean, Greenhorn. Looks like you exploded. Ooh, Crane.
I will tell you I'm out of missiles, so that makes me pretty much useless at this point. At this point, we need to return to some kind of base here. I do have pulse lasers, which I can kind of rock and roll here. Crane. Hey, Crane, do you like pulse lasers? I have one pulse laser, and we're going to use it. Okay, so he's much faster than me. Wow.
Yeah, again? Mini cannons are the way to go in this game.
That doesn't sound like missiles.
Imperial Clipper, whoa.
I've never seen one of those. That big boy, that's a big ship. Are you firing on that?
Yeah, dude.
What are you talking about? Crazy. Well, here we go.
Here's the real secret. If you don't have shields, you're fucking dead. You're a fucking idiot. You shouldn't have even come out. Now he's trying to run away. He's a little bitch.
Why does he not have shields? He's probably gonna make it.
Yeah.
He's hurting pretty bad, though. Damn it.
Damn, just missed him.
If I had a couple more fucking rockets.
Yeah, I mean, I trounced that guy, though.
Yeah, Clippers are, like, really, really good, though.
I know. I was surprised. Like I said, he didn't have shields, so what's even the point? Why did he even try another time?
It's true.
What treats do you carry?
If I were to, yeah, so nav beacon, it's like a thing. MacArthur Hangar's where we were at. The Rutherford Depot, it seems like it wouldn't have anything on it. Does it tell you what it has? Oh, they've got trade and smuggling. Being scanned? That's not going to be good. I'm going to head to this depot here, Rutherford Depot.
All right, I got one more fight left.
I got to get out of Maslog first. There you go.
Frameshift drive charging.
No, I have. That's probably the most fighting I've ever done in this game. It fucking rocks.
Alright, Rutherford Depot it is.
Seems pretty darn far away, but it's probably not that bad.
I'm trying to see if there's anything else close by.
I don't want to head back to MacArthur, so. It's gonna rock and roll on this.
Oh, we could go to a different system. We don't necessarily have to stay here.
Sure, what system do we want to go to?
Somewhere close that you could jump to. Let's go to Esuseku.
Okay. That's the one problem. There's no good way for me to do that. Actually, I can do that by doing this. Yep.
Meet you there.
Okie dokie.
I'm in space!
Frameshift drive charging.
Sweet. Tell me if there's any cool shots.
Yeah, I'll tell you where I'm gonna meet.
Okay, also, I know you were giving me, talking about how good these missiles are or whatever, but, like, really, most, like, a lot of ships are way more powerful than that. It could take many more missiles than that. Like, that's very unusual.
Sorry, what are you talking about?
This guy was saying apparently the gunplay is really easy in this game if you have missiles.
Oh, yeah.
Missiles are not even that good. I just really, it makes me feel more like a jet fighter, so that's why I pick him up.
I'm going to Hackworth Dock, it's pretty close by.
What's it called?
Hackworth Dock. About 200 light seconds from the nearest star.
Roger that. Right down here.
Yeah, unfortunately I can't really get back into this game because, like, I just got a bunch of new games, but this game was a lot of fun. It got me through. This game got me through some hard times, honestly.
No, this game's amazing, and it just got better and better, and
yeah, like in a time in my life when I really need hard escape, like this game was there for me.
And it's good. It's just it's the perfect like escape and distraction and kind of like put yourself in a different place game. It's so good for that.
Yeah, it always feels right, feels good.
Yeah, it's so good. It's so crazy good. And it may look like there's not much going on, but like you just are there. Like this is as good as you could ever ask for from a space game.
Yeah, for like this kind of stuff. Like if they made a fucking, I would love actually if they made like a fucking, if they ever made a Star Trek game that was as good as this, that would be amazing. Like not that I'm a tremendous Star Trek fan, but like I do like a lot of the lore stuff. If they made one that was like this, it'd be so rad.
Yeah, I mean, you get like really really big ships. That's the thing, is there's no like extremely large ships, but that's pretty much the only reason why it's not the same.
I mean the fucking Imperial frigate is gigantic. That thing is huge. Like, no, you're not getting any, like, motherships or anything like that, but I don't know. I don't think you really...
So now there are carriers and shit, too. Maybe you're right. But yeah, like, people who have not played this game, like, the most expensive ships are so incredibly expensive, it's ridiculous.
What the fuck is a Hogan-class hauler?
I always approach everything backwards. And you have to approach it the right direction.
Oh shit, I'm being interdicted.
That's not good.
Fine. Said it's fine. Said it's fine.
Do you want backup? I've got a pulse laser.
No, it's fine. I'm out of here.
Scared.
I wonder what that was about. What a goofball. What a silly guy that was.
I just want to see some... All I want to see is some cool ships and nobody's got them.
Yeah, we should find like a...
A real fucking place?
Yeah, like the nearest cube. Cubes are always the shit.
Yeah, I'm open to that idea.
Yeah, because this is just a regular-ass dock. Alright, yeah, this isn't even worth fucking landing in.
Well, I got my missiles back, so that's cool. Federal Navy ship? That's cool.
I'm gonna take a look at the galaxy map here and see kind of what's close by.
There's D-Luck port. That's a cube.
Is that like a cube? Oh, is that here?
It's 2,102 light years.
Sure, I'll cube it.
That.
I'm fucking mass lock back and boarded.
Ship
What are you, insane? It'll take me 1 year to get there.
Also, it's just like real life where the most ignored thing in the world is speeding.
No, it's true.
And I can do that.
No, I think it's also rad every time when you're like... There's like an object that's like 2,000 light seconds away and you're like... You're not in frameshift drive and you're like trying to... You're trying to get to it and you're like, isn't moving at all on your screen, and then you fucking frameshift and you're like, oh, I'm going so fucking fast right now.
Like, oh shit.
Yeah.
This is actually fairly far away.
Because when you do the big frame shifts, like, you see that your speed, like, fluctuates a lot, but sometimes you're, like, going 10,000 times the speed of light, and you're like, what the fuck?
Like, what the fuck?
What the fuck are you doing? How are you going that fast?
Yeah, my ship is not that fast. Which is really irritating.
Oh yeah, you gotta bump up to all those to engines.
Oh yeah, I can do that too. Forgot about that. Yeah, that makes a little bit of a difference.
Yeah, I don't know if it actually helps in frame shift. I know it helps in like small mode, whatever you want to call it.
No, that's true.
You know, small mode.
I know small mode. Yeah, cube seems like it's gonna be good. There's some other kind of thing that's often pretty good too, but cubes are pretty darn good. See, and then you just have the soft, subtle jazz in the background. That's all you need, dude. That's what the soundtrack should have been.
No, it's great every time.
It's really good.
You're just out here, you're in fucking space, living the goddamn dream, being in space.
Oh yeah, I guess I do have orbit lines on. I probably don't need that.
I like orbit lines.
I do too, but I guess it is kind of immersion breaking. About it. It doesn't really make any sense. I mean, your ship's producing it, so it's not that weird, but...
Yeah.
Wow. You scan all the time, why not? I don't know what the point is, but... I think you get money for it. Right?
Yeah. So, yeah, certain things get you money.
It sure is fun to shoot missiles at people. I'll tell you what. It really does just feel like you're in a jet.
Now, fucking mini cannons make you really feel like that. It makes you feel like you're in like a real like dogfight.
Yeah, I bet.
I tried doing triple lasers before, and that just fucking sank my... Oh, that is one thing about the ship, in addition to the... and not being super great at combat for the reasons that it can't support super great shields and it can't, its hull is a little weak. This is one of the, in my experiences, it has some of the worst power couplings in the game. Like the reactor is pretty shitty and it's very inefficient at getting power to systems. So you can't have a ton of systems running at the same time, which kind of sucks.
Right. Yeah, I've never encountered being in such an intense situation that I've needed to worry about that as much.
Well, it's just the amount of stuff that you can have on your ship, like running at one time, is a lot lower on this one than it might be on some other ships of a similar size.
Right.
But it's still my favorite ship. I consider it blameless.
No, I forget why I ended up buying the one that I bought now, but it's not bad.
What do you have, a Cobra?
I have a Viper 4, which is perfectly good for some stuff here. But I really want something with a large hardpoint.
Yeah, those, I think... Oh, well, I know this ship has a large hardpoint.
Yeah, I think I only have one.
I've got two small ones.
Yeah, I think I have one medium and the rest are small.
Yeah, on the Imperial, I got like an Imperial Eagle one time, and it was like, I think that's three mediums, which is okay.
You're just spending the money at that point, though, that's for sure.
Yeah, but some ships are just so cheap, I'm just like, why the hell not? Like, honestly, if there's an Imperial Eagle here, I'll buy one, just for fun.
How much money do you have?
$26 million.
Yeah, that's pretty good. I thought 1.4 was pretty good. Oh my god, it's lagging like crazy.
Woo! It's one thing I hate about these cubes, though, is I can never get lined up with the right slot right away.
Right. The key is that you gotta use your little map.
I was about to say, hilariously, they do have arrows that point to it.
Like space debris out here. I'm fairly sure this will. Whoa, boy. Scan detected. Why would you scan me right here?
Steady traffic in this area, Commander. Be vigilant.
Come on, buddy. Okay, ship, please move.
Oh, you got one of those sleeves? Oh, I hate these fucking things. Gently.
I thought I was doing pretty good until this one. There we go. Okie dokie.
There's
that's
four.
You. Oh my god. Ah! Okay, let's just back it up.
It is a pretty cool station. It's very industrial.
Yeah, I respect it. Landing gear deployed. Okay, everyone relax, man. This is like the hardest landing. The problem is it's moving very quick. Alright. Into the score zone. Easy. Fucking peasy. Okay, there we go. Oh boy.
You're on course for landing, Commander. Take her in gently.
Ooh! God, I almost crashed in there. That would have been bad. So we're looking for a good old number six. Six it is. Here we go. If I was six, I would be that one right there. Okay, I didn't realize they were in blue. Oh my god.
Oh yeah, they do have an eagle here. I want to pick up an eagle.
Loitering warning, get real.
Warning, this landing pad has not been assigned to you. Move away, Commander.
Everyone just fucking relax.
Oh, an adder was the one I had for a while. That was one of my favorites.
I think I had an adder too. Okay, everyone relax. We're putting it right in the fucking score zone. No big deal. Oh, you fucking cinched it!
Oh, hey, they have an explorer here. You can get one if you want.
God. Okay, let's go look at this ship here. Dude, when you fucking land, it's like the most egregious thing in the world. Okay. Sidewinder, that's gonna be enough for me, dog. Eagle, fucking cool. A hauler, no. Adder, great ship. Adder looks like such an FTL ship. Viper Mach 3, had that for a while. Apparently it's better at some shit than mine is. Seems weird. Oh yeah, sometimes like the other ships are like older ships are better sometimes.
Yeah, I mean the Cobra is better than my ship in some capacities.
Yeah. Diamondback Scout, not buying that, although it is kind of neat. That looks a lot like a helicopter.
Well, it's funny because literally they introduced the Diamondback Scout, and they made this a reasoning in-game, like, canonically, but, like, outside the game, they released the Diamondback Scout, and everybody hated it because it was, like, really shitty all around. So they came out with the Explorer, which is an improved version, and that's all you need to know. It's my favorite ship in the whole game.
What's so wrong with the Scout? The Scout seems okay.
I'm trying to remember what all this stuff was, but, like, I think it was just too small.
Oh yeah, it does come with one large empty hardpoint. Yeah, that explorer is pretty mean.
Yeah, I think that's a great ship.
They got a transporter. I'm always into that. So, I always love that it gives you purchase options. Oh, I could do it.
Are you gonna lease or finance?
So I could sell my ship for $724,000, which I'm surprised is that much.
That's how much my ship's insurance is.
It's $700,000?
Yeah.
Jeez.
Okay, hold on. Let me tell you how much my ship will sell for. If I wanted to get a new ship, if I wanted to buy this Sidewinder for $32,000, and I traded my ship, I would gain almost $13 million.
Why is it so much? Oh, because you have so many parts.
Yeah, because I got a crazy bunch of parts.
That's something else.
Yeah, so I have a class 1 shield booster.
Okay, that's a big deal. I know that.
I have class 1 reactive surface armor.
I know, that's a big deal too.
A class 4 power plant. Class 4A power plant, 4A thrusters, 5A frameshift drives, 3A life support, 4A power coupling, 3C sensors. That we can do better than that. 5C fuel tank.
Yeah, just to explain, guys, anything that's an A is very, very good.
Yeah, the bigger the number and the lower the letter, the better it is.
Like 1F pulse laser is garbage.
Yeah. But 1A pulse laser is really strong.
1B missile rack, okay. It's gonna be an okay for me, Doug.
Do you have shields?
So you're saying mini cannons are good.
I like mini cannons.
This is what I have. I would like things to be gimbaled.
Yeah, I don't like turrets, but I do like gimbals.
It's regular ass cannons. Gimbaled cannons, 42,000. That's no joke. Because the key is that missile launchers use virtually no power.
Yeah, it's true. And multi-cannons don't really either, but the lasers do quite a bit.
Yeah. Yeah, those gimbaled cannons are fucking good. Because the key is, with the missiles, you really don't get a lot of shots of that.
Yeah. These things hold, like, 2,000 ammo.
Yeah, once I'm done with my missiles, I'm out. I got 6 shots and I gotta go. The mines are
cool. You got a little revolver.
It's kind of. Yeah, I don't know how anyone is ever going to land on a mine, so I don't know why I would ever buy this. Torpedoes are kick-ass. I know that. But this place doesn't even have any. These are shitty burst lasers. I always want to get fragment cannons, but I've never found a really good one.
I've always wanted to get, like, a railgun, but I'm not good enough in dogfighting that I'd be able to consistently line up shots for one.
Yeah. They have another 1B. Supports multi-crew. That's kick-ass. Yeah. I already have one of those, unfortunately. Because I have a decent-ass seeker missile thing here, which is good. That's what I want. I want to be decent. They have 2Bs, so 2B is better, right? The higher the number, the lower the higher the number and lower the letter. No, wait. This should do more. This does much more damage. Oh my god. Yeah, this gets 18 rounds. This is outrageously good. This is $500,000. This kicks ass. This has 200% more ammunition.
Oh,
it still has, six. No way, it's not even that much better. Okay, so my missile rack is an 8-round. No, sorry, it's 6 rounds, and I have 6 total. This one is 6 and holds 18. Okay, great.
So yeah, so I think the way that works is that, like, it'll actually reload, so you kind of have like 3 magazines for it, as opposed to the other one, which you only have like 1 magazine for.
Yeah.
If that makes sense.
It does make sense. See, and you can get See, the weird thing is there are seeker ones and there are dumbfire, but I don't know why I would ever want dumbfire missiles.
Yeah, that again is like if you're like right on somebody's ass, and like you can just fucking do it.
Yeah, forget that. Now a 2F pulse laser, we're talking about that.
I wish they made like buying cosmetics a lot easier, because like they're really greedy about it. And so stupid.
No, they want all your money.
Yeah, they're just like, yeah, just whatever, just it's $1 million.
And I have a pulse laser on fucking medium hardpoint. That's stupid. I don't know what that plan was. Yeah, livery, like you're basically not getting anything here.
Yeah.
You're like,
no,
because
I would love to fucking add a new spoiler to my ship, or fucking string lights to my dashboard.
No, we'd all love that. See, and they show you the color of the ship, and you're like, sick, I would love that. And then you're like, oh, why don't you go to the store and buy it, bro? And I'm like, I don't want to go buy it. And you can't even see it anyway.
Yeah.
It's just, you know.
Ooh, black market salvage. Interesting.
You get a fun nameplate, but then you gotta buy all these too. Oh, fuck. Dude, it even has fucking kill counts on it. That's awesome. Yeah, that's sick as hell. See, they know what I want, which is all this shit.
Oh, no, I didn't turn my bounties into the other place. Oh, well.
Well, luckily you'll never be there ever again. Yeah, let me put on my icon of how I'm mostly penniless. You got a bunch of decals with people that I probably am supposed to know. Things that I'm supposed to be aware of. That's fun. Good old Petraeus. No, it's kick-ass. It's all kick-ass. Weapon detailing. I can change what color lasers it is. Oh my god, the future's here. Oh, how I would love the string lights.
I know, right?
They know.
Oh, so you can buy AI crew too. Interesting.
Now, what would I do with an AI crew?
I think so. You could have someone like, if you had a multi-seat ship, if you didn't have someone you were playing with, you could have someone like, you could hire an AI to do it.
Mm-hmm. That makes sense. See, here's what I'm rocking on this ship. I'm rocking 4E cargo racks, two of them. You heard it here first.
Cargo racks, not just one.
Yeah, that's right. I got a 3E shield generator. That's as good as it gets, I hear. An empty military compartment. I got that. And a 1D frameshift drive interdictor. And a planetary suite approach. And 3 empty internal compartments. You know I can't believe I have that many empty fucking things.
Yeah, I've got quite a few as well.
Because you gotta worry
anyway,
about
guys,
like
a lot of fun.
No, it's a great game.
I hope everybody enjoyed it. I know I did.
I greatly enjoyed. Just that we were able to find each other and do all that.
It's true.
But yeah.
I think we'll play this again sometime soon, because I enjoyed this a lot.
Yeah, we really didn't get a chance to shoot up too many people, but...
yeah.
We did.
But we're here now. Now we'll be able to.
Yeah, now we can just do that whenever we feel like it. But it was cool that I blew up some people.
Yeah, you really shot a lot of missiles, is what I would say.
Thank you. And I feel like in the future
we can
just go and hunt down pirates and shit, which would be great entertainment for everybody.
It's true.
But yeah, all right. Well, guys, thank you so much for watching.
Guys, it was a pleasure as always. I hope everything goes great for you all the time.